Today, we are going to Citta Italia in Bacoor, Cavite to check another foreclosed property. This is a house and lot with a total lot area of 239 square meters and 327 square meters floor area. It has a total of 6 bedrooms and 6 bathrooms with a price of 11,058,400 or round off na lang natin to 11.1 million. This property is along Molino Boulevard near the Anghari at malapit na rin siya sa Las Piñas and Entertainment City in Parañaque. This property is in our listing for almost 5 years. Inabutan na rin siya ng pandemic and na-deprice na rin siya from the original price of around 15 million. And I wonder why bakit hindi siya ma-dispose, because pag meron naman new listings in Citta Italia, nabibenta agad and most of the time bidding pa siya sa dami ng nag-o-offer. Although the management received so many offers about this property before, but no successful transaction. We will find out soon why this property is still in the market. Malapit na tayo. Dito na tayo sa Molino Boulevard, papasok ng Citta Italia. By the way, pag diniretso nyo yung Molino Boulevard, labas nyo dyan is Las Piñas and Parañaque to Entertainment City. So we are here in Citta Italia, main road of all subdivisions. Meron kasi Citta Italia, Vicenza, Napoli, Venezia. The one that we will check is in Roma, Citta Italia. According to its developer, Crown Asia, from the name itself, Citta Italia is inspired by the designs of Italian homes. This is 80-hectare community that resembles the neighborhoods of Italy. With 16 phases, this gated subdivision is well-guarded that ensures the homeowner's safety and security. Citta Italia also offers complete amenities like a swimming pool, basketball courts, and a function area that gives the exclusive community resort-like living. So we are here now, and this is the house along main road ng subdivision and main road din sa labas ng subdivision. Beside the subdivision gate lang, block 1, lot 1, end unit or corner, and malapit sa clubhouse. The house looks great from the outside. Let's get inside. Oh wow, abandoned na siya. No caretaker. Medyo madumi na ang loob. This is the living area and parang may small pond here. Then a bedroom here and bathroom. Then labas tayo dito sa garage. May jacuzzi na iniwan na lang. Then pasok ulit tayo sa main door. There's a powder room on your left. Pagpasok and the stairs, the dining and kitchen area. There's another small room outside. Outside here going to another garage. Then going to dirty kitchen, another bathroom. And yung breaker wala na, binahayan na ng anay. Let's go upstairs. In fairness, sturdy pa yung stairs dito and buo pa. So we have a hallway here sa taas and we have 4 bedrooms. Bedroom 1 with bathroom, bedroom 2 no bathroom. Bedroom 3, I think this is the master's bedroom. Meron din bathroom and balcony facing the 2 main roads with big windows. Then bedroom 4 with bathroom also. So that's the house. It looks like cannibalized. Parang kinuha lahat ng pwede papakinabangan. Pati mga pinto, tinanggal lahat except the main door, which shouldn't be the case. Tingin ko yung jacuzzi kukunin din dapat, kaya nasa labas. Pero mukhang nahirapan sila. Well, this is the only one of the many foreclosed houses I checked na for me, ramdam mo yung lungkot at galit ng dating may-ari sa bahay niya. Which is naiintindihan naman natin. Mahirap at masakit talaga mawalan ng bahay. Yung iba namin na na-check na before, pati bubong and tiles tinanggal, and yung toilet binuhusan ng simento. Anyway, this property is absolutely not livable, and aabutin ka ng 2 to 3 million more or less to repair and renovate this house. Parang yung structure na lang ang mapapakinabangan dito. Some of our clients na contractor, mas gusto yung ganito, mas madali kasi nila i-repair at mas madali rin para sa kanila nahugutin at palitan lahat ng electrical wirings and the flooring and the roofing. So that's it for today. If you are interested to make an offer for this house, just contact the number provided in this video. The mode of payment is cash or at least 20% outright down payment and 80% in-house and bank financing. The initial requirements are accomplished offer to buy form, 2 valid IDs, and 5% of the selling price in dated check as reservation fee. The turnover again of the property is as is where is, basis and no warranty. Thank you again for watching, and until our next foreclosed showing where properties are below market and zonal value.